Ted Hadley is a boy with half a heart and autism. HPLS is a rare genital heart condition, more serious than a hole in the heart. Most people actually mistake it for a hole in the heart. The condition is where during pregnancy, the baby's left-hand side to the heart never developed properly. He also has autism, which means he may find it difficult to understand things properly, like me and you do.